les petits pains au chocolat. The French pastry, croissants, baguettes, breakfast at the terrace of a nice cafe with very French café au lait and the morning paper. What else? Maybe later a boulange rouge? Oh yes, a glass of red wine with slices of saucisson. Or do you prefer a chilled white wine with olives and peanuts? A glass a day keeps the doctor away, they say. But not before high noon, and wine definitely is a French speciality. Did you know that 9 bottles of wine out of 10 sold in the world are French? No wonder the exports of wine bring France over 7 billion euros a year. How much is that in cedis? 50 billion. Incredible. French wine is an art and a science. It takes the right land, the right grapes, the right climate, and of course the right savoir-faire to make a Grand Cru. And each region has its own collection of wines. Each food or dish has specific wine that is paired with. I can hear you think, that's easy, red for meat and white for fish. Buzz, the combinations are much more sophisticated than that. France has raised wine to such a rank that museums are dedicated to this art and science. Wine is a family business. When it is time to harvest, there is no time to waste. One sunny day too many, one rainy night too much, and the taste will be spoiled. Therefore, vineyard owners massively recruit contractors for this short but delicate period of time. Indeed, grape harvest is a popular seasonal job for students as it usually takes place in September, just before university resumes. Hard work and rather well paid. A good and rewarding way to begin the school year. Needless to say, France offers a large range of wines, from the most exclusive and priceless bottle to the very decent yet affordable wine. As a result, over 8% of the French, over 18 of course, regularly enjoy a glass or two. Other countries also produce decent wines indeed, but there is one French signature that can never be imitated, and that's champagne. It's not only because the recipe is the best kept secret, but simply because the name Champagne is a controlled appellation that can only apply to the beverage made in the French region of Champagne. Their spirits are also savoured. They can be relished as aperitifs or digestives. You have certainly heard a few of these names. The Calvados from Normandy, the Ciders from Brittany, the Gampadi from the Alps, Pastis from Marseille, Contru from Pays de l'Eau, Rum from Martinique, Réunion Islands, not to mention the famous Cognac from Cognac. In France, wines can be bought in supermarkets or specialized shops called cavistes, where experts' advice can be provided. France having such diversity leaves room for many fused foods restaurants. Each region has specialities and heritage from their history. The finest restaurants are listed by the Michelin Guide, and chefs feverishly expect the ranking every year. Stars in the guide guaranteed success and customers. France has internationally renowned chefs like Paul Bocuse or Alain Ducasse. A wide range of French hospitality schools training future chefs from all over the world. Some cities have their specific type of restaurants, like Bouchons in Lyon, where you can enjoy typical dishes mainly based upon assorted pork meat. In order to protect its culinary heritage, French food is placed under labels such as AOP and AOC, which are controlled origins from specific regions. Roquefort cheese, for instance, can only be branded Roquefort if produced in Roquefort.